videos. Today, we are
doing Kunchi!
Wait, what's this for?
Enter the penguin!
We're doing Skylanders, Mr. Bear.
I know, like, no one does it.
No one does it anymore. So, we thought we might try to bring it back. Going to try to be a supercharger. Mr. Bear will always try to be an imaginator.
Comment down below which character we should do next.
New bow slinger weapon.
Sweet weapon! Oh, and I'll leave this key right here.
But just for a memory refreshing, I think I'm going to get this.
Hear that? Sounds like a flower power. Break on through.
Just for old time's sake.
Come back.
You push the boulder, I'll fight the guys. We should have just done this. You could have just done that.
Water Skylanders are stronger here.
Okay.
Fear about fish. Stay frosty.
Boulders, watch out.
Sky Chi power ready.
Intense fights. I've heard the rewards are sweet, but you have to be a sensei.
Level up.
Imagine as if there's an Imaginite chest at the end of each of these paths. Plus, I just read it on one of the signs back there.
Okay.
Imaginators are stronger here.
Mind magic is especially powerful in this ancient place. Guess that's because the ancients invented it, huh? But if you can focus that power, you might be able to make a bridge with it.
You got this, Mr. Bear?
I am the future!
Wait, you are? I can't be stopped.
I know this is kind of an old game, but
well, what do you know? It's chaos.
Oh, you'd better believe it, stupids. And this time I've got something up my sleeve that not even you fools can stop. Doomlanders!
Here is the book, Master.
Awesome. And now that I have it, I will use its knowledge to make you even stronger than before, to defeat our uninvited guests.
Doomlander, Sorcerer Class.
Wait!
Be afraid of the bananas.
Bananas!
You don't stand a ghost of a chance. I just thought you're not an imaginator. I said too much.
Bananas.
According to this book, I can use mind magic to give this Doomlander a new secret technique, making them more powerful than before.
Maybe I'll do
that.
He's down.
Gonna get you now.
You believe in magic, Skylander? Well, this guy does.
Now you see me! You disrupted Chaos's mind magic!
Whoever wrote this book clearly had no idea how stupid and annoying you stupid, annoying Skylanders can be! But maybe this will be enough to deal with your stupidity!
Oh no, I don't think so.
Doomlander defeated.
That was all me. Totally.
Oh gosh.
My beautiful Doomlander! No matter though, now that I have this book, I will learn how to make even more awesomely perfect Doomlanders, which will surely
Classic Chaos.
Well, that's gonna end our video today, guys. Hope you enjoyed.